This has obviously been a big mystery, and I remember I was
Yep.
in the Spurs were in Brooklyn in January,
Oh boy.
the day that it came out that he was out indefinitely.
Yep.
And then Woj and Mike Wright and I wrote the initial story about there being tension between the two sides, which of course San Antonio fans dismissed as fake news, not actually fake, it turns out. They were morose. The Spurs people were all on that trip.